It's kind of weird, though. He pre-recorded his own eulogy.